did it again. I am doing another video like I told you.
Get back with y'all in a minute.
Because we have to go to sell cookies in store. So now we are actually going to go get. I do need to think of a name and try to see which one I am getting. You see how big that empire is? See that? I can't. It's in focus. Just got my new camera. I can't see it, but to see if I have hamsters. So if we get a girl, I don't know what I'm gonna name it. And if we get a
girl, I want a video of you, not me.
Yeah. No, we'll video both. Like I showed y'all, we got the picture. Hold on. But obviously, we're not going to be using it anymore with her or him.
What are you doing?
That's disgusting.
Trying to get it open. It won't open.
Shit.
Mom! They probably heard it. Like I showed y'all, toys, stuff like that, toys and stuff, just toys and food. We got the food here, food and treats. So.
Yellow car.
Ow, what?
There's a yellow truck and a yellow car.
You said yellow car. This is what we only have one of these. Five of these. Oh, we're almost there. We're like right when we get in, so I'm probably not gonna film when we get in there. I'll probably pause it and then when we get over to the hamster section, if they have one, wait a second. We already got my hamster here. So, going to either get a, this is a girl, unless they got boys in. I know. But, like, unless they got boys in over there. Week or two, and I actually got this one for a week. God, I don't know where, but we'll be taking this in because I always have to get in the box. I don't really want to do that this time, but I will get a box to carry it, like if it dies again. And this time, I really just didn't. Oh, this is where we put the box. Okay, so you know. What are we gonna do with them? Just hold them. Yeah, hold them. Hold on, guys. I am going to. I don't. What? Let's just say it was up. It was up on. I don't think it's supposed to have a little Walmart bag.
Yeah.
taking her out of the Walmart bag.
Her!
Taking the hamster out. I had an ice pack in there. Would you just stop?
I'll show you the this right here is it. It's in a bag. So I don't really want to take her out because...
No, we're not going to take her out. Let's go in and get this done.
So, yeah. What's...
She's starting to smell.
Oh, yeah. Let's let them deal with that. And I think I know what killed her. I will be filming me go inside of Petco. There's a sign. I love the Petco sign. We have got the blue dog. I mean the blue cat, the red dog. But yeah, here is the cage that we are taking in. We do have the food for the hamster. This is very upsetting. Going in here again. Did you get the papers?
Yes.
So yes. But I am. Can you lose you for a second? There you go. I'm gonna go over there and the cats, okay? Let's go to the cats here. We'll put the cage actually put the cage down. It looks like they got a new cat. Because they did have an orange cat, but now they have a black and white cat. Hey kitty kitty, hi. Hi kitty. I will be stand. I'm going to stand. See if they nope, they don't. This again. Oh, I think they have another one. They do, it's a gray cat. It's kind of a greenish kind of color. It's up there. Just looking. Just had a cat have babies, so we've kept one of them. That she had. This time she had four. The other time she had three.
I have a sixth cat. Her name's Snowball. She's orange and white. I have a dog. And I have
two bearded dogs.
I have two bearded dragons. One's like that big, kind of.
My friend has a bearded dragon that's about like this big.
Yeah. I have a Mushu and Tiger, so.
A Mushu?
Yeah.
I'm gonna let you shoot if y'all to the answer section. So that let me see the hamsters that are in there now. They probably did get a new thing. Looks like the guinea pigs are gone. The birds, ferrets. Hamster. I think that's your video. Hamster. So let's go see if they have any other hamsters on this side. No, they do not. So I will be sticking this right here. For now, it's up there. Now, let his. Okay. Oh, look at it. Okay. Look at it. Oh my goodness. I think they're so cute. Oh, hold on. That's embarrassing because I've never brought anyone here. So I think I'm going to just go this way where no one is over here. So look at it. Oh, look at the baby. Look at that baby. Oh, look at this nappy. Oh, they're so cute. I am going to get the buggy out. This is getting tired, tiring, so I'm getting a buggy, Mom. I am going to get a buggy for this travel cage thing for the hamster. This is so embarrassing because I've never been here. Like, I've been here in my life. So I'm really embarrassed right now. So, I kind of want to go look at some other animals right now, just for right now. Let's go look at. Hello, hello, hello. Oh, I thought it was dead. I was like, oh, poor thing. I was going to be like, oh, poor thing. Oh, I see one. It's so beautiful. It's all beautiful. It's a beautiful one. It is. Oh, look again. Look at them. Oh, they're albinos. Those ones are really, really hard to find. So I don't really like loud noises, so I think over. Oh, you see the mice? You see the, oh, there's a little black one. He's huge. He's a cute one. Yes. Okay. Yeah, so, there are albino rats. Albino mice. So, I think the lights are completely out because it's the daytime. You're gonna see some in there. I kind of want to get a worker in here. But first, I want to go ask anybody if they have any of them up for like adoption in the back. Maybe.
All right. She's coming.
Okay. I saw some, and they're so cute. I love them. They're so beautiful. There's a black one back there, and there's some in there. So they're so cute. We got the So I'm just gonna ask. For, those are hamsters up here. These two are.
Who's that one little crazy black one that was here the other day?
Don't know. I think I might have sold it because we're just gonna keep that just in case we have to bring it back.
Okay, that's no problem.
Because I've got a travel cage right there. We can just.
So what are we looking at? Are we looking to do like another Syrian type hamster, a dwarf?
If you have a Syrian,
yeah.
That one was real. You don't even know what she has. Give her a minute.
I kind of want to look at some of these.
Yeah, those are Syrians.
Those
are my long hair series. Oh. Be careful right there. Don't get in the cart.
Oh, baby.
I know. You're looking up.
Ooh, I like that gray one.
Okay, so she just got this, and they are so beautiful. I love them.
And then I have the fancy
dress
as well.
This one.
So I'm going to scoot right there in that area.
What? Fancy bears? Why'd you say no?
Your brother had one of those. It was rather mean.
I never had bad issues with that. That one's definitely not happy. I know, I see you. Another fancy.
Does he
have any all girls?
All girls. This is an all girls store.
Do they have any? Does the gray one have any issues? Like mean issues?
Okay. Very nice. Yeah.
Can you get the gray one out? Like.
Uh-huh, I'm gonna box you.
Can you get the gray one out so I can see it?
Yep, that's.
He's a jumper.
Yep.
I had a jumper. He's the one that got out.
She.
He.
Oh, when you had that little white. Winter white.
Yes.
This is one of the
I do need to get out. Hold on, guys. Sorry.
Fancies have always been my favorite characters. They tend to be a lot sweeter, but you do have ones that do have an attitude and a half.
See if you like her. Okay. She just wants to see what you are.
Just like you, she's scared too.
When we were looking at PetSmart, when she got a hamster before, one just bit the crap out of my finger and it kind of freaked her out.
Oh, yeah. I just literally just ate Chick-fil-A, so that's what it was. I was like, oh, you smell good. But no, I'm not. Usually the fancies I've never had an issue with at all. It's okay. See, it's not being defensive.
Yeah, she's not. I think this one would be okay, baby.
Ooh,
who are you? Can I see this one?
Well, that one's the one that was biting the other one.
Okay, you don't want that one.
I would probably stay away from these two. I would probably give them to like more experienced hamster keepers. So out of the ones I would recommend, I know I see you. It'd be this gray one. There's another black one in there that's pretty sweet. And this gray one here is also sweet as well.
That little gray and white fuzzy one?
Mm-hmm.
Can we look at this one? Sorry. I might want to get the gray.
I like that one.
I know, you're the mean one. This one's super feisty. The black one that's right behind it?
Uh-huh.
That one's real feisty.
He won't get out. She's like, get away!
Yeah, we just gave him a couple of lettuce. So what we do at the store is that we give a couple of lettuce to the vet. What tail?
Fancy, so look what my pants
look like.
Purple
like, oh, lettuce?
Just like that.
Mm-hmm.
Is it just like a regular type or?
Yeah, no, right? It's ridiculous.
My hands look just like.
Where do I get that?
You can find it at grocery stores. Yeah.
Okay.
We only give a very little bit. We only give it once or twice a week.
Okay.
What'd you do?
I didn't
do anything. I always thought it was cool when hamsters have their little course that they can go through.
Yeah, mine did.
Well, this one's mostly.
I smell you.
It's okay. See, she didn't do anything to me, and I smell like food. She's just curious.
I should smell like other people.
She's really soft, Sissy. I like that one.
I wanted to know if we could see these ones.
Those are Sunfire DJs. Now, those are the dwarf hamsters.
Those are the meaner ones. You don't want that.
They're very quick.
So those are the little bitty ones. Like the winter white that you had. Even though winter was really, really sweet.
It's very quick.
The gray one?
You like the gray one?
You don't like this one?
You like this one? See, my dad had to clean.
She's very patient.
She's just sniffing me. She's going to give me a reason to bite.
Whichever one you want.
I need you to help me.
I like them both.
I need you to help me.
They're so cute.
I like this one, but the that's just
that
me.
Color?
It's up to you.
We don't need to look at the stuff right now. I need you to pick a hamster.
Oh, yeah. Whoa. Ah, dang it, I left my wallet in the car. Let me go get it. For a little bit. done picking out a hamster.
Quit jerking your hand back. Let her smell you.
See, it's, she's not going to try to hurt you. You can see that I have food smells in my hand. She's not trying to nip me. She's just smelling.
She's just smelling you. Quit jerking. You're scaring her.
You're just babies. You have to understand that, too.
You're a chewer, too.
Mm-hmm. See, now she's trying to get me.
You're playing with her.
Does it hurt when they, like, nip
no.
you?
No. See, you can see right here, I'm just not letting her do it. And I'm just teaching her that it's not. I'm not bumping her nose very hard. I'm just doing this. She's like, okay, not going to do it. But she is going to try. You gotta understand that these guys are babies, so babies don't really, at this point, don't have any boundaries. You have to teach them.
This would be a good one for the dust bath. Do you ever give them dust baths?
We do. We give them dust baths once a week.
She's like here.
She's very much like a puppy. Adventurous and mischievous. The other one's a little bit more chill, and she's already trying to chew the box. No, you're not.
Do you think she would let me pick her up after a week?
After a week, yes. You have to be very patient.
Because the other one wouldn't let me.
You have to understand that
she bit me.
You can't pick up a hamster just automatically. So you see, I picked the two of them up relatively easy. This one's a lot easier to handle versus this one here. But then you do need to learn that trust is not on your terms, but on the animal's terms. You have to let them trust you first before you trust them. So. I like, you know, like a dog. A dog will learn.
Hey.
And that one's also very cute too. Yeah, but between the two, it's either that gray one or this gray one that I would prefer her to have. Because these are the most patient of the ones I can have.
Let's see if she tries to bite me through the glass.
Okay, look. Pick one of these gray ones. Either the solid gray one or this one.
Help me.
This one. She's really curious.
Nope, you try to let her bite her. Nope.
She didn't bite me. She smelled my finger and then got down.
Yeah, like when I had hamsters, their favorite treat that I always gave them was just regular Cheerios. And I'll just break into like halves. It was a great training treat for them to have.
It's a dog.
She's just going to smell. That's it. You don't have to put your hand back.
I did it.
What is good things for them to eat and not to eat?
So as far as food goes, depending on the hamsters, so your dwarf hamsters, a lot of people don't realize you do need a protein.
She smelled me and didn't bite me. I want that one.
This one?
I want that one. Not in a box.
She has brought her travel cage.
Okay.
A friend of hers gave that to her.
Okay.
She gave me everything.
So that cage, was the other hamster in it?
No.
Okay.
No, she cleaned it all out.
Okay.
I cleaned everything out.
That, just in case that we don't have any type of contamination or anything like that.
That's why.
Yeah.
Did you clean the other one out last night? You cleaned all of it out?
I cleaned everything out.
It bleached it, everything.
She didn't go up to the top. So I didn't clean that
one. Okay, well, we'll just be sure it's clean when we get home before we move her from this cage to that.
Yeah, I would definitely, when you go home, and clean the other one just in case. Bleach it.
You don't have bleach.
Well,
yes,
do
I do. Just chill.
Clorox wipes, just like that too.
Yes, we have some of those.
Actually, I would have to do that.
She has to do that.
Oh, yeah.
Let
me go!
And you have to understand that.
Mom.
Listen to her. You have to understand that you have to be slow with them. I can't just grab her and just pick her up.
No.
I have to just wait so she lets me.
She went.
That's it. See? Just patience. That's all we need.
Ooh.
She decided to drop in.
It's okay.
There we go.
It's okay.
Alright.
Okay. Let's just put it back down here.
Okay.
And,
easy.
Did you watch the car?
So as far as food goes,
just a minute.
Is vegetables should be given at least once or twice a week.
Okay.
As well as variety. A lot of the seed mixes you get for hamsters are not good for them. It actually causes a lot of obesity for hamsters. A really good food that I recommend would be either the Oxbow or the Vitamix. Those are really good brands.
Okay.
Okay.
The Oxbow one is what I recommend.
Go.
Me too.
Mom, you got all the food, okay? I am going to go get my wallet out of the car. I did accidentally leave it. Oh my goodness, it's a poodle! I accidentally left it in there. I got my wallet. I got my hair. Ready to go.
Hey,
oh wait, can we
hold on to the shirts?
Do we have the intention to purchase one? Because the reason why we
try
not
to... Can we try to keep that?
Yeah, we can have that.
Just in case. Thank you. Okay. I got the box. Where's Mom? Told her we needed the box, just in case she dies.
Okay.
Here's your key. Got the wallet. Are we not gonna get treats for her?
We're going. I have to go back around, babe. There's a lot of people there.
Okay, so. Probably gonna need a little bit of money. If that's okay.
Not a whole lot. We're not gonna buy a whole lot of stuff.
I know, but I
don't. This kind of food for the hamsters. That brand.
Well, so we can't give them the brand that she has right now?
Yeah, we can. She said Oxbow or Vitamix or something like
that. So are you going to buy this? Because I don't have money.
Hold on.
This is what we have.
Yeah, I know that's what we have.
Yeah, you see, I'm going to need a little bit of money.
We're not going to get a whole bunch of stuff. We will get a couple of things.
I know,
today.
But I'm not going to get
Let
all of it.
Finish,
I know, I'm not going to get all of it. I'm going to get some. She needs some of the, you know. It did seem like. Oh, is this soft? That brand in there isn't soft that much, but
this is what they were eating.
It's this and the. Hold on. I don't find it. It's not.
This is for birds.
Birds, yes.
Do they have it?
It's this. This is what they were eating.
No, it's not. They were eating little things that look like this.
But they eat this too.
So that is something that usually I tell people is it's three girls, we're gonna give you a little poop. A little baggy and just smear out a little box.
Yeah.
But
other than that, my friend has six
though.
Oh my god.
They're free roaming carrots.
Alright, is it easy to like
paint
and smell?
So smell logic is that you get carrots.
Oh look, they're running it twice. Two at a time. Here. You need small one, like that yellow one, but I don't know if they have any.
These guys are actually
the yellow one.
Yeah.
They're already decent.
She's a bird.
My friend feeds her like small
Mom, I'm running out of bedding. Like, I only have like a little bit of.
Well, it'll be all right for a few days. If you changed all that bedding out last night, we should be okay. Because you don't need to change a hamster's cage, but like once a week or so.
Twice a week. No. Once every 2 weeks. That's what I'm going to
do. Go ask her if this is what they were eating.
Okay, I'm going to take both of them. This and this.
They weren't eating. That is not the brand that she told me. She told me this brand.
But they always eat this. Sometimes.
Yes, I need to know if that's the pod things.
So.
Which one do they eat?
Not that one. That's chinchilla.
Wait.
Look for oxbow. It's gonna be like green bags. See, like this green bags. Look for the oxbow.
But were they eating this too?
Yes.
Yes. Sometimes the hamsters eat it.
Is this what they were eating?
Yes, it was this. And the oxbow, which was. She said in the green bag. But we can get this one.
Yeah, I know, it's 10 bucks.
I'm going to get some treats.
I've got it some new wood chews.
Oh yeah, we kind of need that. What are those?
They're wood chews.
Those actual pencils?
No, I don't think so.
Okay.
Or we can get it some new blocks.
No, these ones, because we've got a ton of those.
Yeah, I know, but do you have any that have been in that cage? Because all the toys that are in that cage, you need to take them out.
So, can we buy this and the?
What?
Can we buy this and the?
No, I was just going to get one. It'll be all right for a few days. She doesn't need 1,000 things.
Yes. You would be buying that. We've got those. I'm not sure what else we can get her. This is $7. I don't have $7. And I'm not spoiled. I pay for mine. I work for mine. Yes. So when we come back, I'm going to buy my own bedding. Oh, her bedding.
I'm gonna go look at something.
Oh, where?
What? In the birds. I wanna see how much this is.
They, I'm gonna go get some treats. I have $4. Don't know. Oh! I'm gonna have some Oreo minis, so I'm gonna throw this.
I would definitely get the.
I have those. Look at the cute ferrets.
I didn't even know Walmart sells them, but it's huge. I mean, there are.
That's $200. That's not $200. That's freaking $200. I can't buy that. I don't want a ferret yet. I'm gonna either buy it the purple, the pink, or the blue. Blue is my favorite color, so I'm willing to make it hers too. Find any treats that I can give it because I don't have that much money. So, we need actual treats. We have actually. Look at her.
We do have some treats for now. She will be all right. Why don't you get these?
We had $4. It's the only thing I have.
Okay.
Wait. You think you can lend me some $4?
I don't have a whole lot of extra money.
I know.
And this is $10. Let's get her this, and this, and this for now. Or these. Which one?
This.
Okay.
And these.
Okay, because you need to take all the stuff that's in there out. We do have a couple of extras that are in the bag or box of food, like the carrot chews and things like that, that the other hamster didn't eat on. So we'll do
it that way. Yeah, none of the other hamsters ate on. Mom! Oh, wait, never mind. Yeah, they did. I'm going to go look at the crabfish.
No, I want to go.
I know. But you can go buy that stuff. Hold on. I got to buy it with my money. Can I pay for it? Can you give me the money and I'll put it in my wallet right now? So that it'll look like it's mine. That I'm buying my own crabfish stuff.
What?
The money, so I can pay for it.
Pay for all of this?
Yeah. But I only have $4.
$8.
How much is these?
$1.99.
$8. $10. $20.
Why don't you give me the money and we'll do it on my card?
Oh.
Well, give me your $4.
I got it.
I don't want you to pay with two different things.
Why?
Because it gets confusing. Let's just go.
Yeah, come on. I have cake. I kind of want to eat some right now. I know it's not. It smells so good. What are these for?
Those are dog treats. Did you put that stuff down?
I smelled it. Oh.
No.
Hold on. I'm gonna go see something real quick. Just right quick. Gosh, that woman. I am trying to see something. Oh, how much this? Later, it was $14.99. We'll get that when we come back. I don't have a lot of money, and I need it as my mom, so.
5 years, 0 interest financing on approved credit. February 4th to the 14th only at Diamond Sterling.
She's a nibbler. Got a nibbler. She's nibbling on the cage right now.
Breakfast on trays like the chicken minis.
I don't want it on me.
On the app and redeem it at a participating Dallas Fort Worth Chick-fil-A. Necessary. Rewards are single use only. Limit one per person while supplies last.